Tell me about our pup.
Go ahead.
He's 6 months old, born on April 1st. He's very, very hyper and energetic, which is to be expected. He knows most of the commands already. He knows sit, stay, lay down,
shake.
He doesn't really know like to heel or anything like that. We've tried working with him to get him not to pull, but the main issue with him is listening.
Yeah, he kind of picks and chooses. He knows his commands, but he's like, I'll sit when I want to sit.
Yeah, he picks and chooses when he wants to listen. But he is very food motivated.
Okay.
He does have like meal manners pretty much down. That's good. The one thing, as food motivated as he is, at this point, like 9 times out of 10, we don't even have to tell him. He'll just sit and he'll wait until we say, get it, and then he'll eat. So that he's got pretty much down.
Leash manners.
Our main concerns are the leash manners, especially with me because he's very strong.
Yeah. And he's going to be huge.
He's tall. He's already 60.
It's all legs. He's going to be huge.
You said his dad is 105, right?
Yeah.
So our main concerns are the leash manners.
Anything that on the ground, anything that moves suddenly.
He chases leaves, swirls, turns.
Leaves.
Mine.
Yeah, leaves that blow in the wind.
The only thing he didn't go after was a stray cat because we have two cats.
Okay, so he's
used to
that.
He's like, oh, that's one of my brothers.
And then just put it out like this.
Yep.